So which of these statements is correct? I'm asking with respect to written English. If this is the one you selected, you're one amongst thousands. But it is in fact wrong. What about these? These are all wrong too. And this is because of this extra space before the punctuation mark. Typically, you should have no space before the punctuation marks. This applies to your question mark, comma, period or full stop, semicolon, colon, exclamation mark, apostrophe, double quotes, single quotes, hyphen, parentheses, curly braces, square brackets, angle brackets, the end dash, and the ellipsis. The one exception, and what would the English language be without exceptions, is the em dash. However, you must check the rules in the style guide you follow. For example, if you follow the Chicago Manual of Style, you will have a space before and after the ellipsis. So always keep it checked.